and just force the pressure back on the USA. So I wonder if that was a message during the water break.
McGinty long to Hastings. Hastings to Fagerson. Fagerson tucks the wall. Crikey. Runs right into Taufete'e, who does his best to smash him back. And the Scots have Horn.